All right, y'all, welcome back to another installment of Mo and Tots. Tots and Mo, we are back with a great, amazing story of God of War Ragnarok. Ragnarok has started, the realms are at war, and we're just gonna hop right into it. Well, hold on, let me, you wanna save.
Tower's fallen.
And if Odin goes after Niflheim next,
they're trying to shut out Ragnarok.
We've got to stop those war machines.
That nigga's just ideal standing there.
Work to do.
I mean, yeah, you're still like no fucking
you
shit.
Follow. Atreus. Freya, with me. Watch our flanks. To the war machines.
This way!
Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Push forward.
There's still time. We have to. No!
Wait, what the fuck? Wait, hold on.
I knew you'd show up. We should head for the flaw behind the Asgard Tower. Without Ragnarok, it's our only chance to break through the wall.
Break the flaw? You said only Sartor knew how to use it.
Let's pray I was wrong. Shield strike.
Here it comes behind you.
Enemy behind you, Kratos!
Behind you, Roger!
The war machines! We use them to breach the floor and strike the city with our allies.
Sounds desperate.
Good. Desperation is our advantage.
Would have preferred a realm destroying fire giant, but I suppose desperation is better than nothing.
Where's the big ass dude? Where's that nigga?
Odin's new Valkyrie queen is Gnall. It's
complicated. I would think so.
Then we must hurry.
Here it comes!
her son. It up. Oh my god.
Get off, brother.
Boy, if you playing God of War on this shit, god damn, nigga, you got some fucking balls. That's fucking crazy.
Here. Jormungandr!
A welcome sight! But he didn't follow us from Midgard! Curious! You'll keep Thor busy at least!
So he's on your side?
Shieldbreak, now!
We're getting nowhere! The aid heli are returned from Valhalla as quickly as we kill them.
There goes the Alpine reinforcements.
We are running out of armies.
Looks like the giant giants made it after all.
The snake looks different.
He is different. But when I was away, never mind, later.
The Einherjar's link to Valhalla. My sisters and I must sever it.
Go.
Still no sign of the dwarves.
Sindri won't let us down. We have to trust him.
Rally all you can. We will make for this funnel of Hunt Tower.
That for me, Atreus, you. A main man.
So what's the plan? How are we gonna breach the wall without Ragnarok?
The war machines.
Oh, so we're pretty desperate, huh?
Watch the horn!
I know, I'm late.
Where is your army?
No more dwarves are dying for this.
Sid, we...
Save it! Odin forced them to build those war machines. And I'm here to tear them down.
Before you break them, we must turn them on the floor.
Fine. Leave it to the dwarves to clean up after the giants.
Use your shield!
Damn, this fucking soundtrack go crazy. This fucking song go crazy.
That's what you wanted.
I didn't want this. Close your heart to it. Close your heart.
Who are they?
Midgardians. Odin took them in. They shouldn't be here. They're not soldiers.
Odin put them in our path to die.
It's war. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. What are you doing?
Son, listen closely. You feel their pain because that is who you are. And you must never sacrifice that. Never. Not for anyone. I was wrong, Atreus. I was wrong.
Are we really having this moment in the middle of a war?
Absolutely.
Okay.
Open your heart to their suffering. That is your mother's wish. And mine as well. Today, son. Today, we will be better.
But what can we do?
The size of that thing? I think we're gonna win.
Coming! If they don't kill us first!
Why have you stopped? Ragnarok is here. We finally have Odin right where we...
We will stop Odin. But we did not come to sacrifice the innocent. We will breach the wall at Hrimthor's Flaw.
With what army?
Atreus and I will be enough.
That's suicide.
It may be. But we will die seeking justice, not vengeance. Can that weapon break open the flaw?
Only one way to find out.
Damn, that nigga going through it.
Get those people to safety where
we go. That nigga came fucking smoked out.
Slow, Ragnarok.
Eyes are red as a bitch.
He was not mindless before. See if he will listen to reason. Odin will not get away.
If he does, so help me.
I know.
Valky!
No! No! Protect him! I will help those that are trapped, and meet you at the fall. Go! Go, Atreus!
And now we get Atreus.
Where the fuck is our dad?
Oh my god.
Sentry, be careful and stay behind me!
You be careful. I'm here to fight.
Damn. That nigga, he don't give no fuck with us.
Look, can I just say?
No, you can't. Shut up and fight.
God damn, Sindri. What the fuck? He just fucking. God damn.
Look for it out.
Goddamn rock.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, how to do I kick when he turns into a bear, or is it just they put this fucking victory music in rest of the
I just want.
I don't care what you want. This changes nothing.
Okay, so you just shut the fuck up. At this point, you're just starting to piss me off.
You really had me believing you that we didn't have to be enemies.
Dude, you're okay.
My mom was right about you all along. You're a killer just like your father, and you're here to kill us all.
No, just Odin. Sindri, don't! She's a friend.
Friends don't bring the end of the world to each other's doorstep, Loki!
You're right. You're right. I made some bad decisions.
You do that a lot. I'm not sure that's a defense.
It's not a defense. I just want to make it right. Is Skjoldr okay? Have you seen him?
Why wouldn't he be? What are you talking about?
Odin is willing to sacrifice the Midgardians. He put them along the wall to try and deter us. Knowing they can't fight, their deaths are just meant to slow us down.
Why would he do that? And how am I supposed to believe you?
Because he's right. It's who Odin is. It's who he's always been.
Mom, why are you here? What?
He'll sacrifice anyone at a problem in front of him. The Midgardians. Your friend, our family, any of us.
So now you want to talk to my side, bit?
Stand up to him, but now it has to be you.
Mom, what are you saying?
What's that girl with the long ass hair? Dude. That was stuck in the
oh, tower?
Yeah, with her fucking Rapunzel ass.
You would make the finest Valkyries these realms have ever seen. But not for him.
You still got this sword to my chest, and I ain't really feeling it, Shuddy.
But our family.
Without Odin, we can be one again. A real one. What he's doing is wrong.
These fucking tattoos, though, is kind of fucking me up.
He said if we held our ground, we'd be safe. He said we owed him.
You don't owe him your death.
No shit.
Got that fucking dart.
Dad will never let them get your grandfather.
Dart that to answer.
Then go with him. He'll listen to you. Are you ready to go find the rest of your people?
Yeah.
That name's gonna die.
I love you, Mom.
I love you, too.
Finally. Shoot it.
Hey, somebody might need to check on that because he looking for a shot.
Well done, son. Well done. is the girl?
Hi, you're Thor's daughter.
Thor's daughter?
She's my friend.
Who is the girl?
Oh, he is him in the background. She's my friend.
Gross. You fight well.
My dad taught me.
That much is clear.
Yeah. Well, hey, sorry, he's not.
I know.
Bro, why did he just keep fucking ignoring my goddamn shield?
Great Lodge. That's where we gotta go.
back to your sister. You must hold back Ragnarok. This fight is mine.
But if I could just...
Take Atreus and the mask and do not look back. My son trusts you, so I trust you.
Stay away from her!
Dad, wait!
I am done with you and your son!
I didn't ask what you was done with, bitch.
No more fucking games! And this time, I'm allowed to kill you. We do not need to do this.
We do! It's what we are!
That nigga got some new moves.
Stay in control of it, brother.
And it won't be enough.
Thor, the last thing to think you've changed. Prove it and stop it.
Fucking over. Wait and die.
20 times.
You attack my daughter!
No! I did not!
You bring this to my home! To my family!
Okay, I can't move. I can't move too far. Gotta move sideways.
If this is the end, you'll die first, then your king.
Don't step in those circles. Jesus.
What the fuck are you waiting for? Your daughter. My son calls her friend. If you try to hurt her, I would not. Don't you know what I've done? Yes! But what will you do now? We don't change. Destroy us! No more.
me the... Excuse me.
Oh, bless you, Tati. Thank you.
Why isn't he dead? Are you talking? Who told you to do that? You don't talk! You don't think! I think you kill! It's a simple fucking concept!
Sif was right about you. I just didn't want to see it.
What is this? Are you broken? I am your father. Take the hammer and kill who I tell you to kill!
Jesus Christ.
I didn't want this. I did not want this.
Yo.
No! Dude, this was all their fault. They've done this to us, to our family.
Nigga, she literally just watched you.
He can pick up the hammer too?
Yes, he can pick up the hammer.
Looks like I gotta do everything around here.
Good thing your own son! You prayed on it!
What? Rude's gonna be fine. I saved her. And Thor! That was on you. You turned them against me! You turned them all against me!
I told you,
I got my own spear, bitch.
Sure. Trust you. Sounds like a great idea.
You can't fire under yourself, huh, bitch? Letting me block.
R3.
Yeah. Shit, nigga. Oh, that.
Was this everything you hoped for? Was your plan really all that much better than mine? I hope you got exactly what you want.
Not quite yet. Think you're the only one who can craft a binding spell? I spent many long winters thinking about what I would say to you as I watched you take your last breath. But now, I realize there's only one thing I need you to know. You have no hold on me anymore!
And that's my Frigg. I forgot how good you look with wings.
Oh, husband. You always sought knowledge well. Now I'm going to teach you what it's like to lose everything. Bow to your queen.
I always loved you.
This is
she
some,
basically is
dominatrix. What the hell is that?
You've never loved anyone.
Why would you let go of the damn rope, Shuddy?
The mask is glowing.
That means we're near the
Father?
We're near the thing. The magicker.
It is you who's supposed to put that mask on. That should look like it's your face. Put it on.
I don't know.
You did it, Loki. No. No more fighting. No. None of that matters now. This is your moment, Loki. Groa tried to hide you from me, but this is your destiny. Champion of the Jotnar. Only he can put on a mask. Only he can gaze into the truth of creation. Unfold the secrets of life and death. No more doubt, no more confusion. You were born for this. Put on the mask, Loki. Ask it the question.
This is your choice, son.
Why ain't this nigga dead?
Choose to be nothing! No!
So attack!
You've waited a long time for this.
That thing got a whip, Shuddy.
So fuck? Have I!
Too late for that!
Fly!
You ruined everything! Everything I worked for! Everything I killed for! I don't want an answer!
Ah! This was our chance, Loki. I could have had my answers. I could have learned the truth. You took that away from me. I could have made things better. We could have made the Nine Realms better.
This was never about the realms or me. It was about you.
You destroyed everything. My home, my family, my kingdom.
You did those things. Your choices. You killed your own son.
It wasn't my choice. I had no choice.
There's always a choice. You have to stop. You can choose to be better.
No, I can't. I have to know what happens next. I will never stop.
Why'd you have to say that? Sofna, Afra, Tesu. Sofna, Hithan. Sofna. Sofna.
Soul. Took that nigga's soul.
I swore I would never rob from you the choice between life and death.
I have waited so long for this moment. And now that I'm here.
You don't know what to do, bitch. Now you don't know what to do, bitch.
I don't need this to make me whole.
We stopped his madness. That's all that matters.
That nigga said, fuck that shit, nigga.
That's what comes next.
Hey, man, that nigga.
It's Ragnarok. He's here.
I can't, bro. Nigga, you could literally just run when his sword is up. I don't understand. What the fuck?
Don't be afraid. No matter what happens, I'll be with you. But your path is your own.
What the fuck is going on?
Follow it. And you'll end up right where you're supposed to be.
Huh?
There he is. Wake up, Atreus. Wake up.
That nigga was almost dead for a second. Shuddy, you could take the helmet
Let
off.
Come back to us.
Hi.
Who are you?
Where is my father?
Somewhere here in the Holt. He'll be glad to see you.
Where the fuck are we? You're not answering questions fast enough, man.
Thanks, Hare.
Why all their helmets look like they're fucking crying?
Battle tears.
How did we all get here?
With the towers, your friend with the really big wolf, and our Valkyrie gift for transporting the worthy. We were able to bring the survivors here to Hodmimi's Holt.
Are there many survivors?
More than we could have hoped for. We're tending the wounded here, but others have begun to set up camp further in the Holt.
Is there any chance Freyr...
I'm afraid he was lost, Atreus.
Right. Thanks for patching me up.
Take it easy. You took quite a beating.
Alrighty.
She's still out there, you know. Not for long. Freya spoke about it earlier. Gana will meet her end. One way or another. I'd kill to see that fight.
Okay, don't know what that's about, but sure.
We're talking about the Gana girl, lady.
Okay.
I think you're going the wrong way.
You think I'm going the wrong way? Okay, let's go your way. Let's go up. First of all, this thing is moving mad.
Mom, stop it! I'm fine.
Slow.
Throod.
Loki.
I'm so glad you're both alive. You have no idea, and I'm sorry.
Damn, I can't get closer.
Thor. He was. He tried, you know.
Stay
I'm sorry
still.
I couldn't do more. Nothing will fix what you're feeling. But I hope there's some comfort in knowing Odin's gone.
There absolutely is. Loki, it was an honor to fight alongside a giant. Know that.
Will you stay here in Midgard?
For a bit? Then I've got something I need to find.
I'm working with Hildisvini to get the rest of the Asgardians to Vanaheim to help rebuild.
Then I hope it can be a fresh start for them. And you. Oh, and Thrud. I hope you find what you're looking
for. What the fuck they got on that fucking heater right there?
See ya, Loki.
Take care.
What the fuck is that? What the fuck is that?
Weapons damaged in the battle?
That looks a little nasty. It's not even cooking. It's just pink. It's just a hot pink. Is this man gonna move any faster, bro?
No, he probably gonna meet somebody else.
Huh. Lugan made it out. Good for him.
Yeah.
Oh, and if you could get this wood over to Brana's tent,
Shielder?
Loki. Hey. Glad to see the head
injury.
Somebody
about to talk to everybody on the way.
Have a head injury? Everything was a blur. Maybe that was someone else. Anyway, man, I'm really glad to see you.
I'm glad to see you too. Looks like you're keeping busy.
I'm just happy to help folks. We're on track to have bedrolls for everyone, and your friends' wolves have been helping out with hunting. We should have plenty to feed everyone.
No shit.
No shit? And hey, thank you for everything. We wouldn't even be here without you and your friends.
Yeah, of course. I just wish we could have gotten more people out.
Loki, you did good.
Thanks, Skilder. Take care, okay?
Hey, you know me.
No, not really.
Has anyone seen any extra blankets lying around? That snow might be melting, but it's still gonna be pretty cold in
the place. Oh, there he is. And one for the kid, too. Skull!
Here, here.
Skull, we wouldn't be here if it weren't for you. And Freyr's sacrifice.
It's true.
Well, we were just swapping our own Freyr fables.
Right, right. So where was I?
Dirty and speaking.
Oh. When we met, I was expecting this warrior, this master planner, a born leader. The legend came before the man. But the man himself was very different. He won me over, though. was just so damn kind.
I think it helped that he was handsome.
This is true. And incredibly charming.
Alright, stop. Y'all go back
to the So she's a dark elf and he's a light elf.
Sorry.
His toes are much better than hers. Hers are like fucking done. Fucking dirty.
I'm pleased to see you awake.
Freya.
It was his choice. I couldn't take that from him.
He saved us all. I'll never forget that.
The family I thought I had was taken from me piece by piece. But there's comfort in the family I've chosen. Your mother was right, you know. You grew into that bow after all. You are a formidable warrior, but even more than that, you have a good heart. Nothing you've endured has changed that. I'm so proud of the man you've become, Atreus.
Thank you. For everything. I should find my father.
You should.
Atreus! Oh, you gave us quite a scare there.
Glad to see you too,
Amir. Damn, Amir, you're not with Pops?
Listen. I want to thank you.
Oh. What else did you expect?
Why are you talking to everybody like this nigga about to leave? Like this nigga about to just dip on us.
Mentored me. And, well, you're basically another dad to me.
What?
No. I need you to hear it. I appreciate you so much.
I love you too, little brother.
See you, Mimir.
It's good to see you about, Atreus.
You too, Hildisvini.
Yeah, I don't like the way that they talking right now. I ain't fucking with that.
And it's nice down here, huh? No loud noises. We're okay. You did so good today, boy. I'm so proud of you. Maybe later, we can find some treats.
Okay. My turn.
Who's that, huh? Yeah, we know it.
Maybe one of these days I'll surprise you.
Oh, you already have.
You were in good hands. Saving us.
I decided it would be better if I wrote the ending myself. You haven't told your father yet, have you?
Told him about what?
Come on. Giant visions? I already saw it. I get it.
What are you talking about?
Every part of me is telling me this is what I have to do. I just don't know how to say it.
Come with me. I've got something I want to show you.
Ugh, this bitch. You always got some shit to show.
Both of you.
Oh, shit.
I do not wish to intrude.
This is for you too.
Hug your damn son.
Atreus, I am glad you are well.
I'm glad you are too. So, what was the end of the story?
What?
Before Ragnarok. You promised to finish it if I fell asleep.
When death arrived, he asked why the old man had called for him.
Seeing death before him caused the old man to reconsider his request. After a moment, he asked that death help him lift the logs onto his back so that he may continue on his journey.
He wasn't ready to die.
He wished to keep living.
There's a lot of smoke out there.
Seems when Asgard fell, pieces of it landed all over the realms. There might still be some Einherjar near them, but that's not what I brought you here to see.
What the fuck?
Is there an ending?
Mother? My shrine in Jotunheim. She destroyed it. She didn't want us to know our fate.
We forged our own path because of her.
She went against her own people. Our people. Protect you. They don't all open. I'm sorry.
Father, I need to talk to you about something. There are other giants out there, and I've got to find them. I think I know where to look, but they're my responsibility. I need to do this alone. I don't want to do it alone, but I need to. It's hard to explain.
Does it frighten you?
Yeah.
That is why you must do it.
Like you taught me. Yeah.
We survived today because of your choices. Who to trust? Who to call friend? Son. You are ready.
Remember our promise.
Loki will go. Atreus. Atreus remains.
Take care of everyone.
Bro.
You try your hardest not to let them tears shade. Just let them go. Just let them go. That was powerful. You felt that. Oh, baby, it's okay.
What, he becomes a god or something? I mean, like a bigger god, or he dies?
What did you see in there, brother? Well, one I had never imagined.
And what now?
There is much to do. Much to rebuild. Join me.
Aye.
We'll see to it. Together.
You gotta let him go. Why they show the credits now? Are you still running?
Yeah.
This is like a movie. Is that why you're still running?
if he wasn't here, I probably would have cried. I probably would have cried if I was playing this by myself.
Why? Why didn't you cry with me?
Because you were staring at me, like anticipating it in it.
There, we should probably talk about Gunnar.
We don't need to talk about her. We just need to find her.
But Odin chose her as his new Valkyrie queen, a Vanir goddess, your friend.
Gunnar pledged loyalty to Asgard long ago, and our friendship ended soon after.
What happened?
I made a choice. One she couldn't accept. Kratos, she hates me. She will be a problem for us. Better we find her than she finds us.
Maybe. Is this a path? Can I go this way? Nope. Well. Oh, not a path. Hey man, I appreciate y'all for going through this this journey with us. If y'all enjoyed this, make sure y'all go ahead and leave a like. Destroy that like button. Destroy that subscribe button. Click that notification bell.
For the big boy himself. Skull.
Skull.
Uh, make sure you click that notification bell to be a part of the Big Bad Gang. And then make sure you click that share button, share it to your mom, your dad, your brother, your sister, your cousins, your grandma, and your grandpa, because this was touching. Make sure y'all leave in the comments whether or not y'all want to see. I don't know if there is like a new game plus, but if there's a new game plus, make sure you guys type in the comments whether or not you want me to do the new game plus. So that way we can explore and go through a lot more of the.
I appreciate that. And we'll bring all the supplies we can, although it won't be much.
Don't worry about it. Anyone who's able can head out for extra supplies.
A lot more journeys and see a lot of the side missions. Because all I did was record the main. So if you want to see the side missions in the new game plus, make sure y'all go ahead and, you know, put that in the comments. But that's the end for this one, man. I hope everyone enjoyed. See y'all in the next one. Peace.